Here's a nice and affordable Cort X100. And here's a professional ESP E2 M2.